start the car from my software on the phone. It's Java enabled.
What kind of phone is that?
And this is the Verizon BlackBerry. It's a BlackBerry 8830.
Nice.
It's the world edition, so it can be from anywhere in the world and do it. Yeah, I just sent the start command to the car. It'll be starting any second.
How long does it take?
The delay time would be approximately 9 seconds, 9 to 15 seconds. Just basically sending a text message to the car, so as soon as you get it. Okay, now I'm going to send a stop command to the car. And it's sent. And I think I mentioned before, every time you send a command, it notifies you back that the command has been executed on the car.